Hello guys, try natin yung If I Sing You a Love Song by Bonnie Tyler. Nasa key of D tayo. Intro. If I sing you a love song, sing you a love song, will you hear it forever to remind you how much I care and how I need you? Love song lasts longer than lovers ever do. So baby, let me sing a love song for you. Love songs don't leave you, but lovers open to. Oh baby, I'm afraid it could happen to me and you. If I sing you a love song, to always be with you, then others I can wait. Let's still be there. Love songs last longer, lovers ever do. So baby, let me sing a love song for you. Love songs don't leave you, but lovers open to. Happen to me and you. And guys, yung din natin, ganyan lang siya o gaya ganyan. And mostly, ginaganon ko na para mas madali. Press mo lang ito. Ilagay mo yan. And then, G, ganyan. Dito sa 3rd fret, tapos ilagay mo ito dito sa 2nd fret, and then yung end, yung last string dito sa 3rd fret. Ayan, yan ang D, G, or yan ang G. And then yung A mo, yung tatlong fingers mo, slanting dito sa 2nd fret. Touch niya yung 4th, ito kasi yung 6, 5, 4, 3. So 5, 4, 3 na strings. Ang bilang niya 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? And then meron tayong B minor. Yung fingers mo nakaset na ganyan dito sa 4th fret, dito sa lahat sa baba. Ganyan mo lang siya. Ganyan lang siya. Then yung E minor, yung dalawang fingers mo na ring and middle dito sa 2nd fret, and then 6, 5 and 4 string. Okay. Then meron akong oh baby, then I'm afraid, nag-jig agad ako. Ginanong ko na lang siya. It could happen to me and you. Ayan guys. So, ganun lang ang ano niya sa refrain yun. G, A, D, A, B, M, E minor, F sharp minor, G, A. Then, yung second verse, ganyan lang siya. D, you have seen you a love song. Then A, it'll always be with you. Then B, M, when others have gone away. And then mag-A ka na, let's still be with you. Yan lang guys, tapos yung strumming niya. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth part. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ganun mo lang siya. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, down, up, down. Down. Kakagad. Basta yung bitig ng song, yun lang. Then G. Love songs don't live here. And then D with lovers open to. Then oh baby. F sharp minor, I'm up. Pray to the dead with you. Yun lang guys, if I sing you a love song, maganda ito. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Kasi pinlocking ko lang, ganyan ko lang siya. 4, 4 din, pero plucking. I sing you a love song. Guys, try natin yung Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton nasa key of D. G. Tapos may C, then D. It's late in the evening. She's wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long, long hair. She asked me, do I look alright? And I say yes, you look wonderful tonight. We'd go to a party. I feel wonderful tonight.
love is that you just don't realize how much I love you. Time to go home now. I've got an aching head, so I give her the car key, and she asked me to get to bed, and then I tell her as I turn out the light. Say, my darling, you look wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you look wonderful tonight.
Lang guys, ang chords niya G, ganyan pa rin, then D, apat lang ang chords niya, and then C, then G uli, D uli, and then back to G. Yung mga verses yun, D, G, D, and then G, and then C. And then yung chorus niya, D, C, and then D, then may E minor tayo, G, then E minor, ganyan kagad, o kaya ganyan mo. I feel wonderful, da, da, da. And then, da, da, da. And then E minor, da, da, da. Ganun lang guys, 4 chords, G, C, D, E minor, 4 lang na chords. Okay, sa verses niya, 3 chords lang, G, D, C. And then sa chorus, G, C, D, C, E minor, G, E minor, then back to C, and D, and G again. That's a key of G tayo para. Okay, You Look Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton. See you.